black people. Because this right here is a tragedy. This shouldn't happen. I heard the brother was pretty young. You know what I'm saying? He was 22 years old. That's too young to go. Now his mama is crying now. Jesse Jackson ain't gonna solve it. Al Sharpton ain't gonna solve it. None of these bourgeoisie people is gonna solve it. These brothers not gonna solve it. Only people gonna solve it is us, the young.